Hi everyone, in this video, I'm gonna talk about how you can edit 4K videos smoothly on almost any computer, especially on your old one. So a lot of cameras now shoot 4K, but you may still have computers that are really slow and laggy to edit 4K footage. You can't watch or edit anything efficiently as processing 4K requires a lot of CPU and GPU power. So upgrading those hardware will be an option for you to have 4K, but it will cost a lot. VideoProc is a great tool to make simple 4K video editing and processing. By using full hardware acceleration technology, VideoProc will analyze your hardware information and use the CPU and GPU to boost 4K video processing speed. So you are able to edit 4K files smoothly even on slow computers with low CPU usage. Go to Video. You just need one click here to check your computer hardware information. Import your 4K videos to the program. The files will be quickly loaded here, and you can go to the video editing panel by clicking here. Add video effects, adjust color, cut or trim video clips, crop video for social media and more. Also in the toolbox, you can find more video editing features here. Then tap Target Format to choose Export Format. You can directly choose a standard MP4 MOV format, preset profile format for devices, or MP4 for YouTube. Select video quality and click Done. If you want to change the video resolution, just tap Options here and choose the video resolution. Then click Run to start the task. You can see the speed is quite fast. Then you can see your output here. Also, if you need to edit 4K videos in advanced video editing software, you can use proxy to speed up the process. I'll show you how to do it in the next video. Thanks for watching.